basketball was never just a game to me. It was a way of life. It was an obsession, a never-ending battle to be the best. I remember having to take a boat to school growing up, living on this little Alaskan island with no roads or stores. Being told I was too small and not good enough to play ball, that it wasn't a realistic dream to make it out and succeed. But they didn't know how hard I was willing to work. They say nobody can do your push-ups for you. It's funny how the harder you work, the luckier you get. A best-selling book, interviews, my own basketball training DVD, TV shows, movies, commercials, traveling the world performing with celebrities and pro athletes, all from the simple act of dribbling a basketball. And that's how my journey as a speaker began.
Who wants it? So tentative. The most tentative, aggressive guy. Oh, cool. Hey, hang out with me though for a minute. What's your name? Michael? I like this guy. He's so polite. Michael.
Yeah.
What did Michael do that no one else did? He took action, right? You guys, taking action is the biggest thing that separates winning from losing. Yeah, he's making sure I don't get it back. Man, lock up my pockets right now. Dang, Michael.
So Jesse's been here for about 2 days now, and honestly, it's been the most exciting day and a half we've had in the school. The kids were engaged through a whole presentation. I haven't seen my kids sit still for more than 30 minutes. The kids have talked about him all night. They didn't want to leave the gym last night. They haven't wanted to leave school today.
I should be going.
Sit down, Benjamin.
In hindsight, I'm really thankful for this experience because it led into three words that completely changed my life. Attitude is everything. If you guys only take away one thing today, I hope you'll take away this. The biggest obstacle you'll ever have to face in your life is yourself. It doesn't matter what other people say or think about you. The only thing that matters is what you think. Your own attitude is going to determine whether you win or you lose in your life. And the beautiful thing about attitude is only you can decide what it will be. No one else. Not your parents, not your professors, not your boss, not your siblings. It's up to you. It's the one thing in life you can control. And I don't know much, but I know this without a shadow of a doubt. If you guys can become the master of your own attitude, you're gonna live a happier and more successful life.
He had them from the moment he walked into the gym, and they're still trying to get in touch with him since he's left.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be